The COMF Music Festival is proud to announce its University of South Carolina Mahogany Music Festival debut in the city of Columbia, South Carolina. A true visionary leader, Dean Tayloe Harding of the University of South Carolina School of Music strongly feels the COMF Music Festival adds enormously to the cultural fiber of the state's flagship university and is in line with the institution's current and long-term plans.
The mission of the School of Music is to prepare tomorrow's professional musicians, but it's also to make the world a better place by music. And we do that by bringing musical experiences, both listening and music making, to the entire campus, to our community, to the world beyond our community, as well as preparing students, as well as doing faculty work that makes for a school of music with a national and international reputation. Our mission is all of those things.
The newly launched Mahogany Music Festival is committed to the contributions and expansion of opportunities for participation in and exposure to classical opera, traditional Negro spirituals, and other classical music genres.
This residency with the Color of Music Festival is a chamber music concert. It's a partnership with Auntie Karen. And then the final culminating event of the Color of Music Festival is a masterworks concert with the Color of Music Orchestra in the Koger Center on Saturday, September 11th, 2021, the 20th anniversary of 9/11.
The Auntie Karen Foundation has been one of the School of Music's shining community lights with a direct connection to the university. Karen Alexander Banks, founder and CEO of the Auntie Karen Foundation, is a 1984 graduate of the University of South Carolina and has partnered with the Koger Center for the Arts for the past 10 years, presenting her Legends of Series performances throughout the greater Midlands region.
20 years ago, when I stepped out on faith to create the Auntie Karen Foundation, I had no idea what it could be. We wanted to do something where the arts would make a difference in the lives of kids across the globe. This year, with Vanessa Williams, we had been trying to get her for years, and it just so happened that all the stars aligned and she was available and she was willing to do an orchestra show. It's just a dream come true.
The Koger Center for the Arts is truly honored that Auntie Karen Foundation has been doing their Legends of concerts here at the Koger Center for 20 years, and we're excited that this fall we'll be able to celebrate that 20th year of Legends of concerts with The Color of Music and Vanessa Williams right here in the Gonzales Hall at the Koger Center.
Ethnomusicology, African-American studies, and diversity, equity, and inclusion are pillars that anchor the mission of the School of Music.
Ethnomusicology at USC represents an expansion of our music program and curriculums. Going beyond classical music, we're now getting into studying world music, popular music, music of different cultures around the world. So the partnership with the Color of Music Festival at the University of South Carolina and the School of Music at the flagship state institution, it's just another evolution of that kind of expansion of curriculum and also community engagement, bringing communities in to hear the music they're used to hearing in these new contexts and these new partnership roles.
Presentations ranging from piano duos, chamber presentations, and masterwork performances, the University of South Carolina's artistic and music complex is a classical music beacon of light that is proud to utilize its resources to bridge community differences. This event is truly a community affair. From the university's president's office to city officials, the capital of Columbia, South Carolina, and the extended community supports this historic collaboration.
The Auntie Karen Foundation has been an amazing asset to the city of Columbia. As a councilperson, it has been my honor to support Auntie Karen, not just with my presence and my personal contributions, but also being able to vote for allocations annually for them to continue to grow the great work that they've done.
Color of Music Festival is honored to be the first classical music organization to inaugurate the University of South Carolina's Mahogany Music Festival.
Hello everyone, I'm so happy to be with you on this year, the 20th anniversary of the Auntie Karen Foundation. Thanks and congratulations to Karen Alexander Banks, the one and only, and so many in our beloved Midlands community for their support and leadership in the arts. It's also an important year because 50 years ago, the university's African American Studies program was inaugurated. When you come to the Koger Center and you come to Columbia, the university will be proud to welcome you as a hospitable, open-minded, and diverse university. I look forward to seeing all of you then.
In recognition of the Auntie Karen Foundation's 20th anniversary, I'd like to personally thank Karen Alexander Banks and the Greater Midlands community for their support of the wonderful work that Karen and her organization has done to benefit the Columbia community for the last 20 years. My family and I personally benefited and witnessed how the Auntie Karen Foundation has contributed greatly to the cultural fiber of our community. I'd also like to take a moment to extend thanks to my alma mater, the University of South Carolina, and the African American History Department. A heartfelt congratulations on this year's milestone of the department celebrating 50 years of service and enlightening the extraordinary USC student body with a multitude of African American history knowledge harnessed while attending the University of South Carolina. Lastly, I'd like to thank the University of South Carolina School of Music and its incredible Dean, Tayloe Harding, for partnering with the Auntie Karen Foundation. To all who will be in attendance during two historic performances in our city, I want to welcome you to the diverse, prescient, and forward-thinking City of Columbia, South Carolina.
Color of Music Festival Petite Columbia, South Carolina runs from September 9th to the 11th. For tickets and additional information, visit us online at colorofmusic.org.